Government agencies continue to follow proper procedures when obtaining goods and services needed to fight the pandemic, even though there is no call for a tender. Such a practice is allowed under what's called an emergency procurement procedure due to the urgency of the situation. Now, in response to questions about procurement processes, including those for the construction of COVID-19 community facilities, Parliament was told that the norm of open sourcing would resume when the situation improves.
Even under the scenario of emergency procurement today, agencies do not immediately go with one vendor. So the various agencies that are looking at all sorts of contracting procurement requirements do already today engage a few vendors, whether it's for M&E works, whether it's for consultancy services, and then they get the quotes. Even though it's not required under emergency procurement, it could have gone directly.